is taking place today in Kitgum is a very important moment for all NRM members in Kitgum, because we are really want to associate ourselves with the victory of our leader, the NRM National Chairperson, His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, for winning the court case. Also, Museveni won in Kitgum District. So, even the court, we thought we should also celebrate the victory.
Because when cases were in court, there was quite a lot of rumor mongering. They were saying everybody who puts on yellow, everybody who is in NRM has to get a small hole and bury himself down. Because once the court has defeated the man of the vision, that is His Excellency, the President of Uganda, President Museveni, then all of us must hide ourselves. So to the common people now, this is a clear sign, a clear manifestation that the old man with the vision is coming back to rule the country for the next 5 years.